tolerate that? Now that is gonna pack a punch! Sorry! You need more Raritanium to keep going! Look who the cat dragged in!
Our goal is to be closed today! In memory of our dearly departed Captain Quantum!
Go, Rivet and Kit. Save Sargasso. I wonder how Rivet's doing.
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts. The Emperor is truly the worst.
What is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again. The Black Hole Storm takes a second to spin up. But when it does...
Forces are here for us. I mean, you. All of these rifts. The Emperor has become even more dangerous with the Dimensionator.
Business is unwell.
enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the Seekerpede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Razor up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any random Rivet is our
friend.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seekerpede. Not just going after the Mortz.
He is taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind I watch from a distance. Just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting?
You and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory, along with this sludge for a planet. Sargasso needs to Sargas go.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seekerpede. Threatening the other holograms. Getting closer to the Seekerpede. Let's keep pushing forward.
Through those rifts.
That is the last one. Let's keep following Maynard toward that Seekerpede.
So many ships. Emperor's being very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the Seekerpede and the fight will start going our way. It will.
Let's see.
satisfying. All right, thingamajigger, here we come. I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine...
Git? Git! You're all right!
This... Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He is traveling to Ardillus with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. That's intriguing. The spinnergizer converted the dimensional energy into action. Just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimension...
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Git, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives. So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Wow, feeling lighter already.
I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find. For one thought, perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
Super heavy energy? Fascinating.
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that. And succeeding.
In that case, go us!
Go us.
Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
Kit.
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please.
Nice work. Want to blow that up? I could be persuaded. Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Thanks for choosing, Mr. Combs.
An entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Ribbit. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sinker pee.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers.
Yes! Thank you for not throwing us off! The generators on the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this and that, but don't forget about this, don't you know?
By blasting the generators on their decks.
If we fly under the cruiser's canopy, Trudy should have a clear shot at the generator. One down. A lot more to go.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Just take me easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we threw together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
mentioned. Let's grab one. Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
Increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken.
Oh, jeez. Things are rumbling and tumbling down here, Rivet. We're all counting on you two.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
Mayday! Mayday! They winged us! Gonna attempt a water landing. It's all up to you now, Rivet!
Mort, no!
Kit, Trudy! Finish those battle cruisers off!
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. Oh, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet. Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good. We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
Let's meet at Zerkies. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
Let me-